So one thing you can do when you clear underpass and are going to take mid control is deal with Sniper's Nest. So what you do is you get stuck in this corner right here. You're not exposed to Sniper's Nest unless they jump and anyone in connector. And then you're going to aim right there in that corner sticking out above this black square right there. And you're going to use this lineup and just do a standard throw. And that's going to be a Molotov that lands at Sniper Nest. And that will always spread to this corner where a CT might be hiding on an eco. So you just throw that Molotov. And there we go. You're going to get guaranteed damage as he takes it. Now, after the Molly fades, or if you don't have a Molly, you can also use this exact lineup right there for a smoke. So you just aim right there, throw your smoke, and it's going to bloom at Sniper's Nest with no gaps. So you and your teammates can take mid control.